international news. News from France. As I promise you all that I will be bringing you the update from France. From the televised speech of the French President Emmanuel Macron yesterday. Mbadiwulu kibarolo nyindi miyalonko ikabali France banko kanga Emmanuel Macron kome ngaitandal bele nyame na kunun kibarol toko Emmanuel Macron kibarol sotoko anyantaka diam kunun. Emmanuel Macron diamu tale bari ala diamu amanke ay kumo mumfo islamo la karola kafoko islam be crisis le kono islamo kono manta tembering Emmanuel Macron ay diamu munke anu manyo soda fena Emmanuel Macron diamu tamuna walam coronavirus miyalonko abe France banko kang abe dunia tonko nano be kono Emmanuel Macron diamu ta kaitan de France di la ko France be soronale lockdown kabonying jumola munkana teng sama jumo France banko be sorona katafo lokung nani nyato karikling France banko be tara soronding Emmanuel Macron di amo tata anata kunung anyina fo akomul yalonko be university to waltita karambuto bal mol mi yalonko wolle be la primary school to katafo secondary and senior school wal bebe ta karamoto la France banko ka momandim be findila fo kayto se terrible e ka fam yoko attestation wo be terrible mi yalonko e ba download la from the internet e ba fil la e toni konton be tarla bala andum fanan ila wulu san fanan be tarla bala Emmanuel Macron ala diamo tata anata kunon anyina fo he did not talk about the comment he made about Islam. The speech was to declare that France will be in a lockdown mode from this Friday, from tomorrow Friday. 4 weeks in a lockdown mode. The whole France will be locked for 4 weeks. Mbadimolo Emmanuel Macron ala diamo tata anata kunung. Anyina fo ala kuma kan to komi ngalbe la man yandiko mbinalale Emmanuel Macron nyanta ka diam ay kuma kuma nim fo mina ngafale bara ala diamo manta ka fo ka islamo kono manta tembering aman kuma fo do Emmanuel Macron aman na diam wala kola kotake adiam tam na wala coronavirus be banko kan abe dunia kono France be kuntula nyato nyadi la Emmanuel Macron ala banko sorong lokun nani kabonyin jumola fo lokun nani ba France banko kambe during hansang Emmanuel Macron ay kuma mum fo kayitande ko islam mo be crisis le kono a felenti saying attack kata kota ke ikafam ye ko terror attack nyin attack do kata munati muro modol ni muro dunda chocho kono kamol soje ay mo jamale so bar science anteng mo saba wala fata mo fla wal fata chocho fan kono mo kilindo wo findita abe borkan anata boy afanam fada Emmanuel Macron anyun kumo mumfo afelenti adiamo be sharing muslimé akono anin kadina dol final ke jaka signola nyum kula dum yalonko abala fa warata wala na nyatonko itebe kumo kuma dum fola e nyantale yemira kende ke janibe diamla mbe sonta ko mol mi yalonko wala ka nyin terrorist attack mbe sonta ko mol mi yalonko e manke muslimolti katum muslimo te sonna anyong hanama dingwe fa dino fa man sowala ala man sowala ba tero attack ni aja kake dalil lo lebiye mu yatina akake Emmanuel Macron anyong kuma mum fo mbe nyanda sonno fa nan dalay mbe ya kondem ko kuma lam mu yalon ko amanya nakavo three people dies in apparent terrorist attack at church in Nice, France. Mosa ba wale fata Nice sate kono France banko kang terrorist attack. A man used a knife to attack people at the Notre Dame Basilica in Nice, France, Thursday, killing three people. France banko kang chocho la nyinti ikafomi yoko Notre Dame Basilica abe Nice sate le kono. Modun taje animuro mom yalonko abe alala silo atele mirofi abole kan abe alato finkon kan abe alato fokan anata dun chocho kono kamo sabafaje authorities say several more were injured. Police have arrested a suspect according to Mayor Christian Estrosi mbadi ulu a Nice la Mayor miyalonko atele marata Nice la ila Mayor adiamuta kaitandi ko polisol ye momutale mom yalon ko wala ni manyake e ko bari janiba mutala ay mo jamale barama mo sabafana mfata ye meyo diamuta kakuo nyin tonyandi. Two people were killed inside the church, another died outside the church. According to local media reports, the victim are reportedly two men and a woman. Mofla coming a valley nyaming wole fata chocho fankono mo kilindo wofata chocho e bantala. Local media reporter wole ni reporter local media miyalonko abe France banko kan eko keful along ani musu killing the mayor called the attack on the church an attack on the Christian world. He said he discussed the violence with French President Emmanuel Macron by phone, who extended his condolence. Madimulu nisla mayor adiamuta kaitandiko ning attack lo miyalonko Christian world. Miyalonko yawuli Christian ole kama ako aning Emmanuel Macron diamata le andung idiamata telephone to Emmanuel Macron fanayala ni ku ya itandi mola miyalonko wale fata ila dimbal. The attacker kept repeating Allahu Akbar, God is great, even while on the medication, Estrosi said in a media briefing outside the church, according to Radio France International. Radio France International iko Estrosi miyalonko atolo nisla meyodi ako nyimmo mye nyimma nyake atarta alato fokan kafo Allahu Akbar walam ala warata ako hani kabirin wato munako ya muta atarta nyung kumakan ole sayin kankan kaitandiko ala wartale. France is a country in a big tension for about 2 weeks now. 2 weeks ago, a middle school teacher was killed, who has shown his students a caricature of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Mbadi unu France keta bankoti, miyalonko ma mangbe siarinje nyi watol kono, miyalonko atatafo lokum fula sain. Lokum fula koma, teacher do fata je miyalonko molia fa miyalonko yefon kumandi ko etel mu islamo dunke wolati iko molo miyalonko Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam awolake jela fiamati walatina ya fa molia fa miyalonko yela kano itandi Prophet Muhammad la sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Man shouting Allahu Akbar kills three at French church. Terrorism investigation opened. Kukera ye miyalonko sang yayele walam ka kuonyin kiskisa France bankokan. Ngayine sotale bi, this is all I have for you today. International news update from France, Paris.